walked by. I'm pretty sure.
It used to be we can make 20 cars.
We're off by this stable.
Tony, Messer Giraldi could see this.
Examine. It's free. Let's upgrade the stable. So, this is a feature I love in this game because it changes a lot. Don't lose any health, accompany.
The later San Duarte will be blessed by the bringing out of Giotto's ascension and San Costola's left arm.
Dude.
You excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them?
I intend to heal the sickness, not treat its symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people is like building on the sand.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen.
To be honest, I don't mind the fact that he stole it.
I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Give me back my money!
Why does he just scream?
Come back here!
You know what's funny? These guards don't stop the bombing.
You are making a big mistake!
Get out of here before I regret sparing your life.
Wow, I forgot how detailed this is. Basically, all these I've got to take down. Oh my god, I forgot about this. Basically, I now if I take a territory, the minimap will go green, and it means they're allied with me. But if I don't take a territory, and I leave it, it'll stay grey. So the minimap means it belongs to the border.
Hey, Desmond. I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time, scanning in eagle vision seemed to help.
You dropped out of the grid. Where were you?
Not sure. Some kind of fragmented memory?
Maybe you should stop.
I'm good. I want to keep going.
Loading.
Right. Master's all did. Master all's. Master's all. They did not wear, but ruled from high. Ah, good death.
Loading.
Moving away from the Soviets, his crossbowmen, the people took, people take two steps forward. See? People took, moving away from the Soviet, his cross, he crossed brow. And his cross brow, people talk two steps forward.
Loading.
They became incredibly aware of our existence. We can no longer rely on the divine right of the autistic aristocrats to control, maintain control. We need a new system, something much more suitable.
Loading. Quarantine zone. Quarantine lifted.
I'll put 16's video files here. Hopefully they'll begin to make sense as you free up each file.
Oh my god, I nearly jumped. If I press it, and I press the going comedy system, as you can see, this is all blacked out because I need to take care of that and that. But as you can see, that's blacked out, so I can't enter that zone. But there's more to places.
Give me a reason not to throw you in a cell.
Ooh,
if I did that,
I can't drop HP. Keep again.
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up. And in time, with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
Catch the Borgia carrier in under 1 minute. I do love at one stage, they actually just stop giving you the barriers, and they're just like, yeah, you can carry on.
What the devil's got into you?
Look at these facades masquerading as government. The Pope is very clever to keep this place in business. It fools your friend, the people, quite easily.
When did you become so cynical?
I merely describe the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have allies in the city. How much longer this will last, however, I cannot say.
Why can't I follow him? This is actually an enemy.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mail.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Grazie.
Where is it?
Courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Terme.
Literally, it takes seconds to do it. I don't know why it says stop him under a minute. Is there like a viewpoint on route? Okay, sorry. Didn't want that, I wanted the map. No, but there is a Borgia camp, which I'm really intrigued to go after. There's the viewpoint. Don't lose any health.
hell did these murderers come from? They must have come from in here.
Yeah, basically it tells you the investments and everything. Oh, I'm annoyed I didn't get full synchronization. Right, what's my full synchronization? I'll get up there, pull that lever, go across there, pull that lever, come across the top. I wish I had the timer. Let's go back here.
Now I can get back up here.
Doesn't matter if you can or you can't. We're still not completing this mission. Within the time frame. Cause... it's over. Synchronization failed. I hate the way I can't get the full synchronization. There's so much to story that you can get. The only way you can do it is if you constantly, these ones, if you constantly go through. You're constantly doing the air.
That could help if I fall.
You know what else could help? Being a good acrobat. I'm here. Is it generally there we need to get to?
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
One due to the fact that how apparently Ezio you know what, I'm just leave the board your flags and just come back to them later on my own free time. 100% synchronization that all later on my own time. Really, can't be bothered with all the hassle at the moment. Florence. leave my family's armor here. One of the finest sets I've ever made. Let's see if there's anyone to attack when we get up. If not, we're going to end the episode here. Notoriation. Illegal actions will make a... Press F3 in the map to see the status of your... Status of your reputation. Examine the Borgia Towers selected of the DNA. Example... Okay, yeah.
The followers of Romulus. This band of false pagans has been terrorizing the city for months and driving the people into the arms of the church.
Quite convenient.
Exactly. I believe the Borgia are supporting them, but proof remains scarce. That is why the letter is so important.
Here it is. I hope you can break a cipher.
Cazzo! Another encryption. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have nothing.
Sometimes logic is not the only way to win a war. Andiamo. You said we had allies in this city. Bring me to them.
Follow me.
No. Oh, come on, don't tell me it's not ended yet.
We recently began traveling through the tunnels to avoid the guards, but many of the entrances in the city are broken. By using them, we can get to our destination rapidly without encountering resistance.
Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. A pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us an unused storeroom on Isola Tiberina.
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies, We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
So yeah, hopefully, like, you guys have enjoyed today's episode. As I said, my nap is back. Wait, what? Pulled out. Achievements. Roman ruins? Hold shit. Hold shift until the icon. Loot icon is full. To the dead body. To loot the dead body.
Vi prego, messere.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna go finish the episode here. What I'm gonna do is slowly start unlocking the areas I can, so things like, wait, what's, oh, I can get flags off, man. So like the viewpoints I can, might start to try and unlock the, there we go, reputation liberated. There we go, there's all the places that aren't, and hopefully by next time they'll all be liberated by me, if I can. And also the viewpoints and the shops will be open. This will be the hardest part about it, because I've got to get gold to open and upgrade each one. So I'm only going to do them level 1. On that note, I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.